look, because I want you to find your perfect size. Annie Mon, I think she does a great job nailing it. You never have to size up or down. I'm always a 1X Annie Mon. But put in the word fit and then guide, just those two words, and we will explain how to measure. And I think that will help you out. Okay, so I was at the very beginning of the show, we told you about this wonderful touch of cashmere that's on clearance. Cashmere and clearance usually don't go together, right? They usually don't. And I absolutely love cashmere, but I usually can't wear it because it's too itchy. So this is the signature Iman touch of cashmere. She gives you a touch so that you get that silky softness. That's what cashmere, that's why it's so expensive, because it gives it this silky, soft feel. I love this because it's not scratchy, because the whole thing is not cashmere, but the touch of cashmere really elevates it. So you guys, this is a $99 sweater all day long in your department stores. That's our retail value. It's $34.99. Is that not crazy? So you definitely want to shop for this today at this price. When you can get about $65 off, go for it. This is your evergreen touch of cashmere, extra small to 5X. Look at that bejeweled neckline. We'll talk about that because it's jewelry built in. This is your purple magic. This is your beautiful ruby red. And we have that gorgeous classic navy. And I think it's so hard to find a good navy sweater. Oh, I love this. This saddle brown is just to die for. And then you've got this beautiful black. I mean, $7 to get this home on any credit card. Now, if you want to use your HSN card, how much is that to get home, Kyle? You got to get this. This is crazy. $5 and some change if you use your HSN card. That's 6 flex payments. If you're new to HSN, that means you can spread your payments out over 6 months when you use your HSN card. Kate, I can't take it. This is so cute. I love this.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. This is such a fantastic top, especially, you know, if you, I don't want to say going into the holidays, because I don't want to say that you should only wear it then, but it really is the perfect top for the holidays, especially when you're in the kitchen all the time. You know, maybe you're cooking up Thanksgiving dinner, you got family coming over. This way, it's like you're super comfortable, but then you have that accessory built in. I love that Iman has done that for us. She loves her accessories. She feels like we're never truly dressed without it. So she's gone ahead and sort of built in this jeweled neckline necklace for us. It is sewn on, so you don't have to worry about anything scratchy on the inside of it. It's all very, very smooth to the skin. But like you said, it's cashmere, right? Like, I love cashmere, but I don't want to pay for it, and I certainly don't want to pay to have it cleaned. So I love that I can throw this into the machine and just lay flat to dry. It makes it super easy to care for. Got that great 3/4 bracelet sleeve so we can show off our arm party. You can see Erin's got this fantastic bracelet on. She's able to show that off. Longer length with that side clip. So it's very, very comfortable. It sort of glides away from the body, but it's still very flattering. And then it's a great length. So we can wear this back with our leggings and we have that coverage, or, you know, skinny jean or whatever it is that we feel like we want to wear this with. But it's just that soft, cozy comfort that we're going for. You know, going into these colder months, we want to be curled up, you know, snugly with our cups of tea or a glass of wine or whatnot. And this is such a great way to do that.
It is. You guys, get festive. Let's get crunk. Let's get this party started, y'all. We got to get it started. So let's do it. Do it. Okay, anyway. Okay, so I'm too silly. I've worked a lot this past week. This red, this ruby red, is on fire. You guys are loving the red. Get you something red. You know you're going to wear it during the holiday season. Look at this beautiful, it's a deep V. The deeper the V, it's still going to cover up the girls, right? You're not going to see any cleavage, but the fact that it is a deep V, it really elongates you. Don't put a necklace there. Your necklace is built in with these beautiful, beautiful crystals. You can throw this in the washer and dry it flat, and these are not going to come off. I have this sweater. It's beautiful. It's a 3/4 length sleeve. So you got this beautiful 3/4. So it gives you your arm coverage so that really you can wear this in the fall, wear this in the winter, and even in some places in the spring. And then it's about 30 inches in length. And let me just show you, you have the beautiful, beautiful slits on the side so that when you walk, This moves with you. It's not, you're not gonna feel restricted. I just think it is the softest thing. And you guys, it is so pretty and so elongated. So the ruby red, by far the most popular. This is my first time seeing it on clearance. This is the first time that it is 50% off of HSN's price, okay? And it's about 65% off of the retail value. Don't skip out on this beautiful evergreen. Ooh, Kate, this evergreen with your red hair, gorgeous, beautiful. And purple, this is her signature color. Is this her favorite color? I love this purple magic.
Yes. Yes, purple is Iman's favorite color, so she's always going to bring out the purple. I love that she sort of changes it up every season, and this purple magic has this sort of like brightness to it, right? She's kind of gone with the jewel tones, but this has a little bit of a brighter side to it, which I love, love, love. And then, of course, navy. Shannon Fox and I were having a conversation about how we always feel like navy's a little buttoned up, right?
Right.
It's a little sort of like, you know, a little stuffy. And this way you can wear that navy and it feels cozy and comfortable, which you don't normally see in the navy.
Ooh, and this saddle brown.
Ooh.
So fall.
Absolutely.
They should have called this pumpkin spice. Shout out
right?
to I love pumpkin spice coffee, pumpkin spice candles, pumpkin spice donuts, pumpkin spice bread, you know? And I'm trying not to do all that stuff. I'm a little lightheaded because I didn't have any carbs. It's like, oh my goodness, y'all pray for me because not having carbs, ooh, Lord. Okay, so this is the black. It's so sophisticated and classy. So the fact that she gives you a touch of cashmere, she travels all around the world, and I really think she just wanted our girls to experience that bit of luxury. This is luxurious.
Absolutely, absolutely. And cashmere really is. That's why it's expensive. You know, that's why because it's hard to care for, and it's really just the softest, warmest fabric. I know my cashmere sweaters are very, very warm. I love that this is just that touch, so you get the feel of the cashmere, but without all the heat, right? So this is, again, really great for layering. So we can wear it now, wear it, as you said, even into the spring. But I love this black on Erin. I just think that the black, of course, is super versatile. You're gonna be able to wear this with anything going out on the town. It just has that extra bit of luxury there with that necklace built in, that neckline, that gorgeous crystals that she's done for us. And I love how you were talking about that V-neck. It is a deeper V-neck, but it's, again, not revealing,
it's so
just very, very flattering.
Oh.
Right, and it just shows off, you know, your neckline, your décolleté, like it's one of the sexiest parts of the body, right? If we think about it, so
look at it on Angie.
Why don't you show it up a little bit?
Oh, absolutely, Angie, honey, show the cha-chas, girl. Let's look at Angie's cha-chas just for a minute. It does look just so nice in the sweater. You guys, I don't care what size you are, you're just gonna look so nice and streamlined. So both of my girls here, Angie is a 6'8". Her husband is gonna be like, why is she calling you Angie? I just love me some Angie, and I like that that's your nickname. And then Erin, I absolutely love her husband. Her husband trained me, God bless him. He trained me for several months, and he is a good guy and a good looking guy. Erin, y'all are just a cute little couple, just cute little married couples this morning, I'm telling you. So this black that we have, I want you to know if you wear a size 4X and a 5X, we're in danger of losing those. So don't wait if you want the black. We're losing sizes in the black and we're losing sizes in the red. You guys, we have never done this before where we're offering you a touch of cashmere. You're gonna put this on. Say, I just wanna put this on with black leggings. You can put it on with black leggings. You can put it on with a beautiful pant that I showed you with the tuxedo stripe with Iman with the leopard down the side. This red, you're gonna wear this during the holiday season. Both of these right here, they're lightweight enough. You know what I like, Kate? Like you said, during the holidays, you have people coming over, you know you're gonna be in the kitchen, you don't want something so heavy, but you want that feel of fall and winter and that inviting, cozy look. I don't know how she did it, but this sweater is cozy and it's glam at the same time.
Right.
Beautiful.
Exactly. Exactly. It's like the best of both worlds. So she's gone ahead and taking the guesswork out of what am I going to wear, right? It's like I'm in the kitchen, I'm cooking,
yes.
I'm having people over, I don't have time to change. Well, you don't have to. You can just put this on. You're super comfortable. You can do what you need to do, moving about the kitchen, about the house, and decorating and doing all of that while having that sort of festive glam feel to it, right?
Absolutely. And you know what? I've tried on every single color. Like, I don't know. I'm going to get one of these colors. I even love the navy. I want a color that I don't have. I don't have a navy sweater. And I don't think I have a red sweater. I have a black sweater. You guys, get some colors that you don't have. My red sweater that I have that I used to wear over the holidays, you know how you pick the same one time and time again? Get this for your holiday picture. Get this red. It's beautiful. I'm going to give you the item number if you're new to HSN. Very, very easy for you to shop this morning. 726-480. Six numbers under the word exclusive. Write down those numbers. Go to hsn.com because we're very busy on the phones because we don't have $34 sweaters that have cashmere in it. I'm just saying. So I don't know how long that these will be around today. So I would go ahead and order yours now. If you're new, when you put those numbers in the search bar, it's gonna pull up this Global Chic by Iman Touch of Cashmere Sweater Tunic. The length is perfect. The jewelry is built in. $7 to get home a touch of cashmere. Turn around to the side, Ingrid. Look at that split. It's just beautiful. It's flattering on every body shape. And thank you so much, Kate. You did a fabulous job, honey. You got the red. You're gonna make me get the red, girl. But I don't know. I need the black, too. I need it all.
You need it all.
Thank you. You look beautiful, and you look bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, like you just had 10 hours of sleep, girl.
Yeah, right. Thank you so much for having me.
You're welcome. Go to hsn.com, everybody. I'll let you know how these are doing, because the red and black are very, very popular. And you can...